listened to, but judgment remains to see what happens next. But we've emphasised we don't want to be rushed on anything that happens next. Unfortunately, Ian, Barnaby and Grace aren't coming back, so there's no need to rush it.
But the point I would strongly make is we shouldn't have to do this. We shouldn't have to be here making this noise, adding layers upon layers upon layers on the trauma that we're suffering, that our children are suffering and our extended families and friends are. So that I am angry that we've had to do this, but as we've just made abundantly clear, we won't go quietly into the night, and we will do what we need to do to make sure appropriate justice is served, and failings are held accountable for their failings. It's probably enough to say by now. We have to wait to see what happens.